General de Lafayette told me to go this way to enter the gardens, but how could he have managed to make it out alive?
You've come back to us.
Oh, my child. My sweet child.
It's all right, my queen. He stopped shouting. The doctors are with him.
When will they let me hold him?
Don't worry. I'm sure that...
Oh, look! He's moving! My son! Oh, my son! Grâce à Dieu! We've done it!
He's alive, Gabrielle! Yes, my queen, he has been saved! Praise be to the good Dr. Lemonnier!
Grand Dieu!
What's going on, Gabrielle?
Dia! Stand back, Your Majesty! Silence, everyone! Louise Joseph! Hear my voice!
My child!
Seigneur! Monsieur Carrère!
Oh, mon Dieu! What on earth?
Your Majesty, we must retreat. Leave this. Go!
Oh, my queen.
Close that door.
The Garas, let me see him.
No, madam. It is over.
You must go to Versailles.
No, my son. My darling angel.
City Trianon is at the end of this path. I cannot get to it. I'll have to enter the labyrinth.
Thank you. Our plan is foolproof. Monsieur Cléry will be waiting for you at Gros Caillou at the appointed time. But I warn you, do not be late.
Don't worry, monsieur. I will not fail you.
Very well. As for the rest, everything is explained in this letter. Mesdames, the die is cast. In a week, God willing, you will be in Vienna, and the children under the Emperor's protection.
Quiet, someone is coming. Monsieur, you must leave.
Your Grace.
Monsieur, to what do we owe this honor?
Mesdames, we are in grave danger. In Paris, the people are up in arms. I've been informed that the rebels are marching on the palace.
What do you mean?
There is no need to be alarmed. You are to be taken to Saint-Cloud and placed under competent protection. Have your people prepare your things. You will leave Versailles in an hour.
Good heavens, my queen. How will I get to the children?
Oh, mon Dieu. All is lost.
Aegis, here you are at last. You've come at just the right time. Madame, go and find the children. We must get going.
No, monsieur. Let's wait a little longer, please.
The children here? At the Petit Trianon?
Yes. They are upstairs in the Queen's room.
General, you and I both know what is coming. You must take them to safety, post-haste.
No, it's out of the question. I will not leave without Her Majesty.
What happened to the Queen?
Something curious is going on here. The Audemars will not come within 100 paces.
The King's orders, no doubt. He wants to protect his children from his own Audemars.
Sadly, the Queen... What you told her about the death of her son has troubled her mind. She rushed to the palace despite the danger. She intends to see the King and make him pay for what he has done. There was nothing we could do. We could not dissuade her.
Run and get the children. They must not remain at Versailles any longer.
Have no fear, madame. I will take you to a place where all three of you will be safe.
I will help Her Majesty.
Dieu Vivionnet, I place my last hope in you.
Don't delay, Aegis. Our companions are ready to take the palace as soon as you have destroyed its protectors. I will join you when I have completed my task.
Please, it's no matter. Once again, we were treated to a charming show.
Oh, it was much more than that, Monsieur de Vaucanson. This automat is a masterpiece. A mechanical marvel. It could do much more than dance, ne croyez-vous pas? Estates General brandish the threat of rebellion. There is plotting afoot. They are stirring up the populace. Worse, they are making pacts. A number of representatives of the nobility and the clergy have taken up the cause of the Third Estate. As for my army, there is not a man among them I can trust. That is why I have made new arrangements for you. From now on, the Swiss Guard will no longer be protecting you.
Then who will, my love?
Take a look for yourself. Be assured you are in sturdier hands.
What? Whatever do you mean?
Isn't that Rodia? Monsieur Vaucanson's dancing doll?
Appearances can be deceiving, madame. The Count has made extraordinary improvements to this automat.
Aegis, this is Her Majesty the Queen. You are now to serve her. Make sure no harm comes to her and obey the orders she will give you.
Madame, I am at your service.
Patulissa? He can speak.
This makes no sense. This is sorcery.
Make no mistake, madame. It is science, which we owe to the work of the Count. And which will soon be made known to the entire world.